I already gave them, but I do have a couple of comments to make. As far as the civil rights, we're not taking away any civil rights. We are putting a director in charge of an agency, just like every other department. The director is in charge, and the director is accountable for her department. She's appointed by the governor, confirmed by the Senate. The commission will stay in place. They are also appointed by the governor and confirmed by the Senate.